what I'm looking at is sculpture that was created something like 2,000 years ago, and it's the most magnificent thing I've ever seen. I can tell you that I think this is probably the first of the 8 wonders of the world, the first of them. And if you want an experience, don't go to Stonehenge. Don't go to the Great Pyramids at Cheops or Giza. Come to Guatemala and see this.